you've ever had to implement OAuth, you probably know how tedious it can be. Next time you need to add authentication to an app, try Firebase Authentication and the Firebase UI for Auth package to add Auth to your app with just a couple lines of code. Firebase UI for Auth is an official Firebase product that includes widgets and full screens to make implementing Auth easier. You can use the sign-in screen widget to add a page to your app that takes users through the entire authentication flow. Start by adding a route called sign-in to your app, which directs to a sign-in screen widget. Next, you need to tell the sign-in screen what type of authentication providers your Firebase project uses, and the screen will populate the right form elements to the screen. If you're only using email and password sign-in, you're already done. Firebase Authentication and Firebase UI support a variety of other auth providers, like Google Sign-In, GitHub Sign-In, Apple Sign-In, and more. Check out the Firebase docs for a full list. Add any of these auth providers to the sign-in screen widget's provider configs, and give it the provider-specific configuration, and voila, you've got another way for your users to sign in. So, if you're using an OAuth provider like Google Sign-In, you only need to give it your Google Sign-In client ID, and it'll just work. The Firebase UI for Auth package also includes screens like a user registration screen, a forgotten password screen, a user profile screen, and more. And of course, you want your Auth screens to match the style of the rest of your app, so Firebase UI widgets are customizable, and it even includes widgets and controllers that allow you to write a fully customized auth flow for any of the supported providers. So, if you just want to get to building the parts of your app that you care about, let Firebase Authentication and the Firebase UI package handle auth for you. For more information on Firebase UI for Auth and all the Firebase packages, head to pub.dev.